Good afternoon and welcome inside the Wells Fargo Center in South Philadelphia. Today, the Villanova Wildcats with a record of 10-0 and number 7 in the country in both major polls take on an old rival. It is Villanova and Syracuse, and the Syracuse Orange come in with a record of 6-3. Wildcats inbound. Josh Hart has just checked into the game and goes in for the easy layup off the inbounds pass. Hilliard on the baseline, draws contact, and gets it to drop with the right-handed 12-footer. Wow. Hilliard in attack mode down the lane, throws it up, and gets it to go with the right hand again. Cross court, Josh Hart, spot up three, nails it left wing. Triple team within the zone, but slashing down and off the glass and good on the spin move. Finds Ochefu, low blocks, pump fakes, goes up and can't get it to go. But Ochefu stays with it, put back off the glass and good by Ochefu. Finds Kingston underneath, layup is good and a foul from behind. They finally get a foul called. Low blocks goes up, counts the bucket and he's fouled.
Josh Hart just will not stop working.
Gets it to Hilliard. Hilliard's going to fire a deep shot of 2 foot on the line from the right corner and count it. Hilliard slashing towards the goal, pulls up and gets the right-handed shot to go in the lane from about 7 feet. Top of the key, going to fire a long three and it buried a big three for Hilliard. Cats to within 9. Hilliard, right wing, three-pointer. He's got it, back-to-back threes by Hilliard as Archidiakono found him on the inbound pass beautifully, Whitey. Four straight for the Orange. Josh Hart in the lane. A tough 10-footer drops for Hart. Finds Pinkston at the foul line. Straight away, 15-foot jumper counted for Pinkston and the Cats to within 3. Now Josh Hart, open 3, no good. Put back two-handed jam by Hilliard. Are you kidding me? That was incredible athleticism. Eventually, Archidiakono comes up to Ochefu down the lane and gets it to go. Instead, it goes back out. Just, and now Hilliard picks off it, ahead of the pack. Hilliard, two-handed jam. Well, Pinkston has it at the left elbow. Slashing towards Mo, powers up. Can he get the roll? Yes. Count the bucket, and he's fouled. It'll go to the line to try to cut it to 1. Cats let it roll up. Now Archidiakono across the timeline. Archidiakono finds Pinkston underneath. Layup good. Timeout, Villanova. Archidiakono now on the baseline. Goes back out. Josh Hart, open 3. Left wing is good. 10.8
seconds. No timeouts left. They can foul now to make this a one-possession game.
Just bobbles it. Who's going to come up with it? Archidiakono has it for the Wildcats. Finds Pinkston. Pinkston reverse layup is good. We're tied with 4.2 seconds to go.
Boy, I thought he was fouled 69. Going to the basket.
Syracuse inbounds. Beneje, 3 seconds to go across the half-court line. Bobbles it, fires it at the buzzer. It's short. We're going to overtime. You gotta love it. Joseph, shot blocked by Pinkston and brought down by Innes. High screen set. Joseph now slashing towards the goal. Blocked by Pinkston. And Josh Hart comes up with it in the corner. And he's fouled by Cooney with 15 seconds to go. Pinkston. Free throws coming for Hart. Villanova 81, Syracuse 77. One more coming from Jenkins and he delivers. Villanova has done it. A dramatic rally in regulation. Scoring 10 points in the last 10.8 seconds. Villanova ends regulation on a 5-0 run and in overtime. They win it 82-77. Villanova now 11-0 on the year after this dramatic come-from-on victory, Whitey.